developing this morning a deadly fire.
A woman killed and another person injured as flames just tore through this home in Kittanning, Armstrong County. Pittsburgh's Action News 4 reporter Amber Nicotra is live right now with the very latest. Amber.
This is certainly a tragic situation here in Kittanning. Firefighters have since cleared the scene, but this investigation is far from over. They're trying to figure out exactly what caused this fatal fire where one woman died. Another person rushed to the hospital. The victim identified as Sharon Mangus, who we're told was in her mid-50s. She was not able to escape the fire that broke out inside this home on Sirwell Street. It all started late last night, and when firefighters got here, they saw heavy flames shooting through the entire home. We're told the upstairs collapsed onto the first floor, and the building was just too unsafe for firefighters to enter. They were eventually, though, able to get inside and knock it out. But once they did, that's when they found the victim, and they found out everything inside this home was gone. We are told that the surviving victim was out on the street when crews got here. He was able to alert firefighters to go back inside and find, again, the victim that was killed here. We're still working to find out more about their relationship. We can tell you the surviving victim was taken to the hospital for some burns and also for smoke inhalation. And we're told that in addition to the woman who died in this fire, several pets were also killed. We'll have much more coming up in 30 minutes. For now, they're reporting live. I'm Amber Nicotra, Pittsburgh's Action News 4.
All right, Amber.